There you go.
Alright, everybody, let's get this shit fucking up.
Yeah!
walk into labs like a drag meet. Bitching I'm wrong, better check on your fact sheet. He got a blank, tell him run up and slash me. I give a K and it's right in the backseat. Know that I stay with my boys like it's backstreet. I give a K and it's right in the backseat. Know that I stay with my boys like it's backstreet. Get the fuck out my face, kid. Get talked in your mouth, bitch, just stay in your lane, kid.
We're gonna come up with the winners. Just give us a little time. Okay, everybody. We've got the winners. Alrighty. Alright, we're gonna start off with a couple of honorable mentions here because it was just it was so fucking hard to just decide. Alright. Harry and Linus, get on over here. Give it up for Harry and Linus. Come on now, what the fuck? Are you serious? God damn, you just come to watch?
Hell yeah.
This is not a spectator sport.
No.
I want you to go over and you're gonna pick out another shirt your size and you're gonna go pick out a board that you want.
Oh, yeah.
All right.
Hell yeah.
Thank you.
Number three. In third place, Colin Richards. Woo! That's right, make some noise. That's right. So you, my friend, you get a homemade plaque. This is made custom by Slain King. Where is he at? Where's Nick at? Nick made some of these plaques. He made the first, second, and third plaque. So give some props to Nick over there. All right, buddy. So
I'm gonna give you $100 in cash.
You get $100 in cash here, my man.
Yeah.
And fucking bragging rights.
Yeah. All right.
Now, in second place.
Thanks, man.
Absolutely, Colin. Thank you, man. In second place, we have Joe Farthing.
He gets make another plunger!
Come on,
he
now.
He gets another plunger!
Serious? Yeah, he was actually here. Hell yeah, make some noise for Joe Farthing. $200 cash. Second place, plaque. A plunger for all your dreams. Hell yeah. Fuck yeah, dude.
Yeah.
Alrighty. Yes. But in first place, holding it down. This dude fucking murdered it. Trevor Sills.
Yeah, dude.
Thank you, son. $300 cash. That should get you a tank of gas.
Hell yeah. Here you go, Isaac.
Dude.
All right, that's right. Make some noise for all the contestants today. Give it up.
This in there too.
Fuck yes.
All right, everybody.
Yeah, it's. See you
later. There you go.
Whoever
worth
would
it.
Like
whoa.
To.
Oh.
Any way, skateboard and a death race. You're more than welcome to enter the death race.
Death race.
When do we go?
Fear, non-race.
Where do we go?
Just, okay.
Just go fast! That's all I learned!
Oh, shit. Everybody
eat my ass!
If you have elbows, use them!
Come on, Ryan, what the fuck?
Reset!
Go! He's right there!
Three!
Guys, this looks scary.
Yeah.
You see us?
There we go.
Hello. Get a little wacky dress over here.
Right. 3, 2, 1,
and 0. Oh. As I blow my death whistle, you will fucking start the death race.
Yeah. Oh. Right. I want to get this good shot here in the.
There.
Oh! 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 Oh
that Linus.
That was Linus?
Yep.
Oh, shit. The master of board control himself, Linus Sinclair. Take that motherfucker. Go ahead and pick out whatever other boards you want, Linus. And another t-shirt.
I blame
it's okay, though. Honestly, I called your mom. She's not that upset. She's glad to have another daughter.
Thanks, bud.
I've been fist fucking myself, the man in the mirror. Don't know what's going on, vision ain't clearer. I'm still near the edge, smoking that reefer. Finding myself in the fact that I need her. I wanna ride around town in a hoopty. Everybody talk that shit, then you keep it. Being myself while I stomp in this movie. I might just do a G-slide, get real groovy. Yeah, I'm legit and this shit's been like who's it. Temperature rise like we in a jacuzzi. Life's getting weirder each day, I feel woozy.
You look like a oven, abusing these tracks on a mat with my coven. Watch each day, I be pushing and shit, I come down like a cup, I know the second coming. Keeping it running, the moves are sudden. Got to the summer, the flowers were budding. While we all falling, we spending more loving. I cannot swim and my thoughts are flooding.
I've been fist fucking myself, the man in the mirror. Don't know what's going on, vision ain't clearer. I'm steering near the edge, smoking that reefer. Finding myself in the fact that I need her. I wanna ride around town in a hoodie. Everybody talk that shit, they ain't groovin'. I might just do a G-slide, get real groovin'.
Hard work on everybody's part, I really appreciate it.
Oh yeah!
You want a cigarette?
I don't want to.
There are certainly some notable things. Then, alright, we're gonna let y'all decide. We're gonna let you decide. There's three. Oh my god. Three tricks. Who thinks we should give it to Gator? Come on now, I need to hear some noise. I need to call you. Who thinks Gator should have gotten it? What the quarter buck that? Alright, see? Alright, he's got one vote. How about the kid flip back 50-50?
I got three or four.
50-50? The back 180 to flat? How about the backside heel flip over the box? Y'all saw that shit, right? Well, I think that calls it then. Backside heel flip over the box with Brian McLeod.
Yeah. I need to get you a sticker pack.
Good job, Brian.
And I guess you get to pick whatever he tells you.
All right. Oh, damn, good job, Brian. Well done.
Good one, too. Let me tell y'all something, yeah. Nah, this ain't no lie. Y'all come on, boy, yeah. Let's see. I'm so I knew this was bad. He said, what the hell, boy? He was back in 52.
A little bit of deliberating myself, and I'm gonna ask on the crowd, and we'll see who had best trick. So just give me a few minutes here.
Oh, let's go.
All right, everybody. Now, on the last one, I asked for your help. I'm gonna ask for your help on this one. Alrighty. Who here votes for Trevor? Best performance slash trick. All right. Who here for Brett Rick? Brett, right there.
Yeah.
And who says Harry? Yeah. All right, one more time. All right.
Who thinks Harry?
Me. Just do Harry.
All right. All right. Well, I think that is. I think that's a good answer. Harry, you win, man. Hey.
Good shit, dude. Thank you.
All right, Harry. Man, go ahead. Go over there and get yourself a shirt and a board, man. All right, everybody. Honest to God, though, that I know I took you out of your element. I know I did it. But everybody, Brett, Harry, hi everybody. Gator, you all killed it, guys. All of you, serious. Yeah, give it up.
I got one, if not. I don't want to talk.
I don't have an extra. I'm sorry.
Oh, you good? I got fucking. Hey, you know, I have like, next time you do this, let me know. I have like 340 consolidated skateboards.
What the fuck?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. All right. Well, we're going to do the product toss, and all you have to do is be in the right place at the right time for that. So, if you don't mind trying to do something, get up off your ass, come grab something.